good morning, and thanks for watching this video of my 1977 Milan Brown 6.9. I just pulled the car out of winter storage here yesterday, and I thought I'd do a quick video with it warming up. You can listen to it run, you can watch the school buses go by, and all that sort of thing. It's carrying a fine sheen of dust from storage. I haven't detailed it or done anything like that. It's just simply brought out, and we're getting ready for this year's driving season. Beautiful color. I don't know how rare the color is, but I've never really seen another one in this color. It's got the sunroof. I will open up the door here and peek inside. Dash has some cracks there, as you can see, but otherwise, seats are in very nice condition. And beautiful complementary color to this exterior. And I'll just show you the gauges. My name's Dustin, and my number is 315-271-6435. If you have any questions about this car, feel free to give me a call. But again, it's 1977, 450 SEL 6.9, the flagship of the era. A iconic car that has an incredible reputation and a following that you probably well know. And this is a really, really nice example. Stunning, I guess, would be the word that I would use. And I hope to talk to you soon. Thanks.